Pembroke Pines Police School Resource Officer was taken to the hospital after being hit by a car. Chopper 4 was over the scene earlier this morning in front of Flanagan High School along Taft Street. Police say the officer was hit while directing traffic in the school zone. The officer was taken to the hospital to get checked out, but their condition is not known. Police say the driver was not hurt and remained at the scene.